clones a couple weeks later. Yeah, it's been a while. I did come down in a rush and change the water, but it's not looking great so far. I don't see any with roots. I think there's a little bit of roots coming on there. Yep, might be starting, but it's been long. I've seen Kang get way faster results. So got this. Looks like it might be starting to grow roots or rotting. Not sure. I do see a little bit of new growth on this. This is new growth. Maybe I left too many leaves on, who knows. This looks kind of slimy there. Might be going bad. Not sure, but water looks clean. This one, the piece of kick boot, also see tiny growth on it. And this one I covered up here, though maybe, also getting the slimy looking stuff, so these might not grow, not sure. Tiny growth on there too. Well, I'm gonna leave them here, see what happens. Maybe I'll trim off some leaves. Might have too many. Some look bumpy, almost like it's about to grow the roots. Let's give it another week or so, see what happens. I might switch them to the fluorescent light, maybe. I'm not sure. That could be it. Could be a ton of leaves. But I won't give up on them. I'll keep them going. There's a flower. Yeah, I'll probably have to take more leaves off. We'll see. Ha ha ha!